Okay, so we are well into spring up here in Vermont, and I haven't made a video since being out west in San Diego, just because I've had a lot of work and stuff. Still in the middle of finals right now for college, so I'll be back in New Jersey and Pennsylvania in like a week, but I pretty much had the day off today, so I decided that I should try and find my first milk snake, or really any snakes, but my first milk snake of the season today. So, what I'm gonna do is throw some gloves on, and I think I'm gonna start off by exploring this abandoned building over this way. So, we'll get it done. All right, so here's the first piece. Let's see what's under here. All right, piece number two. Let's come inside here and take a look around as we cut through the other side. A lot of styrofoam. Here's something worth checking out. Big door on the ground. Let's see. No. Imagine that this is somewhere you could find a rat snake, but so far I haven't had much luck with that here. Swallow just flew through here. Let's keep moving. Thank you.
Nope.
Weirdly enough, no snakes at that abandoned building, which is weird because like 2 weeks ago I found two huge garters here under some of the tin, and now I was just waiting for it to like kind of heat up for milk snakes, and nothing yet. There's one spot down the road that has a few pieces of tin, I'll flip those, and then I think it's time to look for some rocks and stuff. So far, nothing. It's pretty wet. Later in the year, I'm sure I'll be able to find this spot next fall. But in the meantime, I'd like to find something. Alright, we're at a roadside rock cut now. We're gonna flip some rocks, walk the cut, shine some cracks and stuff, see if I can find a milk snake. If not, I guess I'll go to one more spot with a bunch of rocks that I can flip, but gotta find a snake for this video. One thing that's pretty cool about Vermont is that even though not a whole lot of species diversity, garter snakes here are pretty nice. Look at that. That looks like a ribbon snake. Alright, so I'm still hanging on to the little one to take some pictures of in a little bit. And I flipped this rock right here. And this bigger milk was under there. Nice, nice, nice. Way to go today with the rocks. Big one's being a little spazzy. The bigger milk up into the crack. She's gone. I'm not gonna go let this little guy go down there. I don't think I'm gonna take pictures of
real pictures of either of these.
All packed up, coming in hot to New Jersey. Ready for us.